right? So let's take a deep breath in, continue keeping the legs down, lift up your head, just come up to the tips of your shoulders, curl up, work that upper curl, work the upper curl, let your arms be long, and let your collarbones be wide. And let's go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, exhale.